Why do I have so much homework on a Friday? Someone please answer this question for me. I'm gonna go on a rant, get ready. These first 2 weeks of sophomore year have been by far the longest periods of my life. Every day, it's just go to school, go to my zero period, then come back, do my homework, and then sleep. Like, there's no in between. I definitely had days where I had more homework, but like, it's a Friday. Can they just let me sleep? Oh yeah, in the middle of doing my homework, of course, I zoned out and just started procrastinating and watching videos for a whole hour straight, and I was just living my extra dumb life, and then I had to do my AP World Notes. Throughout all my classes, this history class is my least favorite.
I'm so tired, and I still have my English essay and my world history notes.
Of course, I left the two biggest projects to do on the weekend.
Yeah, that's for the weekend. Okay.